Hello everyone. Yes, it's been a long time since I've recorded anything, but let me introduce you to my new toy, which is Creality and the Tree. And I'm liking this toy actually because it's kind of fun. After a few failed prints, I'm finally getting it to work where it's printing a little house, as you can see. And failed prints, I mean warping and all that stuff. I have two different filaments at this moment, which is PETG, and the other one is PLA. It's printing in PLA for right now. And I already did some upgrades to this thing, like the bullseye cooler and this little fan duct on it there, but you cannot see it now, I don't think. There. See, that's what I made already. And yeah, it's doing fine. It's great detail on this thing though. See, it's making stones, which is actually funny. Whoops, sorry. And this will take a day. I started this yesterday. This is the first floor. I already have the second floor. Hang on. The second floor is like this. Yes, it's black, but you can barely see it, but it makes even the wood grain from the pranks, you know. It's kind of funny. And that's the hole for the stairs with a little gate. It has windows, as you can see. You still see the layers, but I'm thinking about getting a glass bead glass bead, you know what I mean, which you normally do also with metal, sandblaster, so glass beads blaster, so then this will improve, I think. And yeah, it looks fine actually. It's pretty strong as well. We even made a little doorway, and you can see that now. It's kind of, because it's black, it's the lighting, you know. Oh, there you can see it. I still need to paint this all. It's a whole village, so I will be busy for a while. And what I talk about failed prints. I tried to print this for my milling machine, but as you can see, after a while it's warped, and there was not an option, I cannot use that, so I quit it. But this is actually fairly strong, you can't even break it. This is PETG, you see, just sucked, it warped, it sucked actually. Oh well, I might put a time lapse in if I can. If not, I will just upload this as it is, so you can see it's busy. So, in case I do not make a time lapse, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video if I have more printed. Oh, bye.